To some breaking news now, Oklahoma State Troopers are investigating a deadly crash in Lincoln County. It happened on State Highway 99 near Stroud around 1 this morning. OHP says one of the passengers in the car, a 36-year-old man from Stroud, died on scene. The driver and a 12-year-old passenger were taken to the hospital, treated, and eventually released. The crash only involved one car, and the cause is still under investigation.